It feels so lovely to be here tonight. What a beautiful audience. Give yourselves a round of applause. You're so lovely. Everyone's so lovely. And while you're in a clapping mood, I'd like to give a big round of applause to my band, Sexual Chocolate.
What it do, world? It's your boy, Superstar Fresh, representing SuperstarBlog.com. Back here again with another pickup to share with you guys. Do another unboxing. This one's going to be quick. I know I said that in the past. I got the rambling, but you know, this is definitely going to be quick. Got some business to take care of on this glorious, glorious Sunday. But yeah, just picked up some new kicks. Shout out to Chain Sports again. I also paid for these, didn't get them free. Mad at the box, but hey, beggars can't be choosers. Not sure how many of these they had left, but it's all good. Picked up a new pair of kicks. Wanted to go ahead and unbox them and show them to you guys. Alright, so let me show you the shoes. Enough of these Nike boxes. I know y'all have seen thousands of those orange Nike boxes. But yeah, just picked up a pair of these, man. These AirTech Challenge hybrids, actually. In case you guys didn't know, this is actually Andre Agassi branded shoe from Nike back in 1990 when it released. Also, it happens to be designed by the awesome and legendary Tinker Hatfield. Shout out to that guy. The more and more I buy shoes, the more and more I see this guy's pretty much done some iconic shit when it comes to the shoe design stuff, man. Hats off to that guy again. Air Raids, Air Tech Challenges, Jordan Lines, you name it, that dude's killing it. But yeah, back to the kicks, man. Impressed with these, love them. This colorway, I'm not sure if it ever came out. I know these were re-released a couple of times throughout the years. I actually did a lace swap again. These came with black laces. I threw the red ones in, you know what I'm saying? And white bottom, midsole, icy sole for some of the, you know, folks really, really love these icy soles. Me, nah, I'm a fan of it, but I just hate the fact that they're yellow, but I gotta deal with it because after all of these years, Nike still hasn't figured out a way to get the things to stop turning yellow. But, you know, with, you know, all of these sole sauces popping up, apparently they work, but you know, it is what it is. This is my personal taste. Preference for not having clear soles for that reason. But I must admit it does look super dope. You know what I'm saying? Had icy soles, you know, until they turn yellow. But, you know, in the sneaker world now, having some yellow soles on the old pair of kicks is like a badge stating, yeah, these are some, you know, some old, well-aged kick, you know, kicks or whatever. So anyway, to each his own. Not an icy soul fan, but I like how it looks on this shoe. Definitely looks awesome. Funny story though. Me and the guy working at Champs actually thought something was wrong with the shoe, because if you actually look at you know, how it's how right here is a little darker and lighter here, and it's got some extra, you know, dark deep red parts right there. We actually thought maybe the shoe was warped, which is stupid on our behalf. But yeah, we thought it was warped, but we checked both shoes and it turns out that's just the way it was designed. And I actually did some research, looked at an old pair of Agassiz, the original Air Challenge 2s, and I noticed they had the same type of, even though they were, you know, a brighter color, you know what I'm saying, since they were like neon, since that was the promo thing back in the day. They had like a purple, like a splotch on the back, and then it was like neon and a little purple piece. And I was like, okay, yeah, it was meant to be designed that way. But regardless of the fact, man, it's a dope shoe, as you can see, man. And if you notice the bottom, to all the you know, that hard sneaker heads, you'll notice this is the bottom that's on the Air Yeezy 2s. So for all of my folks that, you know, like to do restores and stuff like that, hey man, shoot, pick you up a, find you some Air Tech Challenges, man. If you notice, same fucking bottom, you know what I'm saying, same bottom. But yeah, man, I just picked them up, wanted to share with you guys. Thought it was a dope shoe. I actually liked them when I was a kid, but you know, didn't have the bread to get them. Then they were, you know, back then in the 90s, everything was real bright. And I guess that's where I get my affinity for bright shit from, you know, from being a kid and everything being nice and bright. But yeah, it's got some cool touches on it. It's got the raised Nike You know what I'm saying? Right here, on both sides of the shoe, actually. Right here and right here. I think that's dope. And also, I noticed on the back of the shoe, it's got the stitch Nike Air, like back in the 90s. Stitch is a little bit better than what they were in the 90s. But yeah, and then the tongue's got like, I'm assuming this is like a flaming tennis ball. I mean, if it is, correct me, let me know in the comments. But, you know, if it's not, but dope shoe. You know what I'm saying? It's mostly suede upper. Actually, the whole thing is all suede, with the exception of this back portion right here. This is like, feels like cloth nylon. And so is the tongue. It's like nylon or whatever. I wish I could take out this flaming tennis ball. It's actually on the insole as well. I mean, it's a little dark, can't see in there, but, and it's stuck in there. I want to pull it off. But yeah, it's a dope shoe, man. Dope shoe. Dope throwback to my childhood. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Nike for the ill retro with these Agassi Air Tech Challenge 2 hybrids. They actually are dumb comfortable. I really like them. They fit well, like a 90s shoe. You know what I'm saying? It's a dope shoe, man. Hopefully I can get my hands on a denim pair. I'm gonna try to pick those up. But yeah, just wanted to show you guys my latest pickup, latest unboxing of these Air Tech Challenge 2s. The hybrid version, chilling red. So yeah, there they go. Dope kicks, dope shoes. Pick up a pair, I recommend them. So again, hit that subscribe button. Thanks a lot, YouTube, for all the support. Hit that like button. Follow me on Instagram at MLMENT. Same on Twitter at MLMENT. Yes, I do follow back. Yes, I like pics. Yes, I run my page. I'm not no robot. You know what I'm saying? Even though y'all haven't seen my face, but that's a whole nother thing. But yeah, pick it up, man. Hit that subscribe button. Air Tech Challenge 2. These are dope, man. Dope. Peace.
God damn, that boy can sing.
You must be crazy.
He good.
You must be crazy.